Basque cuisine open to the world. This is the statement of three-star Michelin Restaurante Arzak. Managed by Juan Mari and his daughter Elena, this family-owned resto has always had a profound knowledge and love for Basque gastronomy. Besides their presence in the Michelin Guide since the 1980s, Arzak has also been named 8th best restaurant in the world by the world's 50 best restaurants in 2013. Margarita, we're here in the temple of gastronomy.
Exactly.
Arzak, okay? This is so exciting.
I'm like with goosebumps. Yes. I mean, you know, this is my third time to come here and visit them. But it still is always, I mean, a hair-raising, spectacular experience for me. Mm-hmm. Especially because Elena has become a dear friend with all the our encounters because of, you know, the our awards at World's 50 Best. Yeah. And at the same time, because they always get us female chefs together, you know, Elena and her father's heart is always here.
Yes.
Their hearts are always here. And their reach is super global.
Yes, exactly.
Right?
It was time to sit down with the one and only chef Elena Arzak, who happens to be a close friend of Margarita. Elena and Margarita first met at this restaurant in 2004, but became good friends during the Madrid Fusion congresses. They've always touched base, especially when Madrid Fusion came to Manila in 2015 during the world's 50 best restaurant events, not to mention the activities for the best female chef awardees.
Bueno, salud. It's a pleasure, de verdad, you are there. Yeah, I'm so happy. Now we are very seasonal, and what we like very much to use and to cook with the seasonal products, no? And also, for example, now is the season of a type of mackerel, is the season of anchovies, is the season of some vegetables, that I will explain you.
Yes, okay.
So, and thanks to San Sebastian is very small and is surrounded by farmers. And so we are really very fortunate to have them.
Yeah.
Bueno, this is the anchovy. Okay. You will see, we serve the anchovies really very fresh from the same day.
Okay.
Because really it changes from one day to the other.
Okay.
As you know, in the Basque people in Spain, we like to eat with the hands.
Yes. You can taste how fresh it is.
Sí. This is a little bit, it's a blue corn rouleau, roll, and it's filled with a light filling with a little bit of foie gras.
Yeah. Ooh. It looks like a coral from the sea.
See, 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 see.
Yeah.
So one bite, no?
Well, now is the season of spargus.
Okay.
These spargus come from Navarra.
Navarra.
That is very close from here. It's only 1 hour away. And they are really fresh, and you will see. Another remarkable thing of the Basque cuisine is the grill.
Okay. La parrilla. La parrilla.
Sí. This is why we have done with charcoal, that comes and gives a little taste of grilling to our asparagus.
Okay.
It's wonderful how seasonality is given so much focus here in the
Can
Basque
you
country.
See?
Yes.
How sweet they are.
Yeah, they're so sweet.
See, they are naturally sweet.
Oh my gosh. They just melt in your mouth.
Yeah.
This I want, we will try also.
Okay.
These are little peas. They are called guisantes lágrima.
Guisantes lágrima.
Tears.
It is wow.
Many people, especially from Spain, come to eat them in the season.
In the season.
Sí.
Wow. Food aficionados from all over the globe visit San Sebastian to do only two things: see the sights and experience why this restaurant is one of the best in the world. We had the biggest privilege to dine with Elena, not just in the dining area, but at the chef's table, no less. We were simply starstruck. On top of that, the legendary chef, Juan Mari himself, also surprised us by his presence, as he wanted to make sure that our food was excellent.
So, and for us, the fish is very important.
Yes.
And we want that the fish is not raw, but also not too much cooked.
Okay.
And I like that because for me, gracias, this point of cooking is the best.
Now I know why your father wanted us to taste this.
He said the fish.
You know, I wanted to serve you something else, but he said no. Elena, serve them fish. Bueno, this is a dessert named Enigma. Contains of all the letters of Artsakh. We have two flavors. One is yuzu and the other is almond and cherries.
Wow. My God.
Elena, I see what you mean. In between a mousse and an ice cream.
Sí. So once again, you have something local and something new.
Yeah. Eh? It's so good. The 11-course meal was simply exquisite. From the first bite to the last, each dish had a true depiction of what modern Basque cuisine should be. Dining at the chef's table was truly an honor, but meeting Chef Elena and Juan Mari Artsakh may have been one of the best, if not the best part, of this entire trip.